Everything's a bit wonky this year, so that's how you have things like tonight. Springdale enters 1-0 in 7A West play, while Bentonville West is playing their first conference game. In the end, that's all semantics. What matters is the football, so let's watch out. Bentonville West also getting to host a game for the first time in conference this year, obviously. It's their first conference game, and they'd get going right away. Luke Miller is the name to watch here. Dalton McDonald hits him for the touchdown pass. No one in front. He can walk in. That makes it 10-3 Bentonville West. Remember that name, Luke Miller? Oh, he's going to do it by taking a handoff as well. This time takes it 60 yards all the way down to the Springdale red zone. Bentonville West unable to punch it in on that drive, though. Dalton McDonald, third year as a starter. He's hitting his guys now. That time it's Carson Morgan inside the 20 for the Wolverines. Bentonville West can beat you in a lot of ways, though. Running a little sweep here to Andrew Peterson. That goes for about a first down. Now Springdale trying to get to work on the offensive end. Landon Phipps hits Kalen Morris for a nice gain. He's inbounds and down. Bentonville West offense, though, ends up being too much in this one for the Red Dogs. Bentonville West 23, Springdale 10. That's how it ends. Bulldogs are now 1-1 in conference play. Bentonville West moves to 1-0.